degrees south of us, Tamales Point ahead of us.